Where is it? Is it hiding? There it is. See if it has this time. Moving, it's moving. But it's soaping again. I don't know if it might be the same one, I don't know. Why is it in Barnsley? You're not in Barnsley.
Just go around.
You got it? I think you would need to spell it, Tash.
What is
it? I don't know if it's this one, I don't know.
I told you every time we do a car wash, it rains. It's not even forecast rain.
I can't feel rain.
It's just rained on me, Tom. Felt it.
You stupid looking cow.
Oh!
That car, do you?
Is that
wondering?
Is it? Is it, Tom?
I'm fucking kidding. I do not have time, that.
Oh, it's reversing. Oh, what's that car doing, that little one?
It's gone wrong way, the chuff, the stupid cow.
Is it a woman?
Yeah, no, him.
And he's going to go that way.
Do you know where he stayed? Went round there and then come back out onto main road. Stupid. How horrible they are. Like I've done a new turn in petrol station. Now she's gone onto main road. Look how dark it is now.
I'm just going
to rain. What?
It don't forecast no rain, Tom.
Yeah.
But when I have a car wash, it rains.
Yes. Watch, you watch. Time this car stood, it will come out in the raining. Look, that car's doing it.
Tanker coming. Must do it often, Tom.
What?
Down that way,
doesn't
have not many
tankers. Unless people think it's less quicker coming on main road and back in.
They're going up that road, being
Yeah.
Where that leads you to, I don't know. They must be
locals,
Tom.
They must be. Well, that's because they know the area well.
That's what I mean.
And now what this red car is doing?
Is it reversing? Reverse.
How dark it is.
It almost be queuing up to do the tyres.
Yeah.
Well, I've done mine, we're alright, Tom.
Yeah.
Is it a swill or is it a topping?
I know it started off soaking. I know it's going to absolutely howl it down in a minute.
Not always.
You watch, if he pays for that car, it should be his fault. It started raining. Did you hear that dog barking this morning when we were outside?
I didn't know,
but
the hard one?
Yeah.
Oh,
that's
the voice,
dryers are coming down this time. After soap.
So what does that mean?
Gold one, I think.
What's that?
It's like soap, up and down. Washing it.
But it's top one wrong.
It goes back up and does washing it.
I don't know yet.
I I think it's the $6.99 one. That's terrible.
Dryer's on.
Yeah, because it's at back. But you can hear it. If you turn it off.
That's a late wildfire, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's
very nice. We used to do one, we stopped at Robarts this morning. Yeah. That used to have one, years back.
Oh, did it?
And you know what? Both of us have had to go down by here, didn't it? You know why, don't you?
Why?
Because of the elders behind it, people don't like it.
You know what you'd have had to have done? You'd have had to stand inside.
No, how long? How would I?
Yeah.
I would have got soaked. Would. It must be right close to that. No, because I would have got caught. I would have got caught. Because that had a wind going in it. I thought you don't like caution to get it by you in it. Well, shutters do go back up when it's done.
Yeah, but
what if
it dropped and
the
door
opened? You have a brick bean.
You mean that?